I know our product creators have been working hard on Intune for Education, and that hard work is making an impact back in schools. But don't take it from us. Let's hear it from an IT administrator tasked with keeping district-wide systems up, running, and secure.
Hi, I'm Rob Dickson, Chief Information Officer for Wichita Public Schools. I've been in education for 22 years, and nothing would prepare us for the year that we had last year. Deploying devices, and we deployed over 40,000 devices in Intune and Autopilot in parking lots, community centers, in front of our schools to make sure that our kids and our families were safe. Whenever I think about the last year, all of the activities that we had, over 451,000 calls a day on average in Microsoft Teams, and having over 40 million activities in Teams over the course of the year, it represents learning, a different style of learning that we've had to adjust to during this pandemic. And as we think about our technology environment, that ecosystem is going to be constantly changing. And whenever I look at our kids today and see them engaging in digital literacy activities as we're deploying devices, it's all with purpose now. One of the biggest impacts to our district this last year was the ability to just streamline our processes and activities. We synchronize everything from our student information system through school data sync into Microsoft Teams, synchronizing every classroom section and all the rostering happening between Teams and back. This year, we're testing grade right back inside of those assignments back into our student information system. All of these pieces save time. Those teachers can walk in, you know, using single sign-on with Azure AD defined devices or providing security in two-factor authentication to our staff on their devices with Windows Hello and getting rid of the password. All of these pieces are an efficiency that we create to save time. I've never seen Microsoft be as influenced by education as it has the last couple of years. And I appreciate them being a partner with us here in Wichita Public Schools. If there's one thing you've seen in this story, it's a value. It's a value of learning experiences. It's the value of having affordable devices. It's the value of having an ecosystem that collaborates and works together. And thank you for all of you out there who are here to listen, to learn, and to improve yourself. Thanks.